single semi-final between Simon Gauzy and Hugo Calderano, with the Brazilian serving.
One love. Love two.
Love should three. Say that 12 to 20 period.
Four love. Four one. One five.
But he was
2-5
in Tokyo. Runner-up in the T League this season to compete in athletics at state level as a junior. It's a huge sport in Brazil, volleyball. Almost a cross between a racket sport. You go in municipal sports centres in Brazil. Easy to see how somebody who's a volleyball player in a country like Brazil with those sort of hybrid sports will. Perfect length from Gauzy. And he's taken it.
11-9.
To
one love.
Game number two.
One all.
Their success in the junior stages of their careers as youth Olympians. Excellent injection of power from Gauzy.
6-4. Seven, four. 5-7. Six, seven.
He's done 11, extremely
well. Love one. Two love.
Ranking almost doesn't seem to play a part in it. Calderano, considering that he's six times a Pan American champion. Calderano suddenly is
2-9. 9-3. Nine, four.
Making things too easy for Calderano.
Six,
serving
nine.
At 6-9 down.
10-6. 10-7.
He still has. And he takes 11, it the second time, 7. So. Game number 4 in progress.
Love one.
One occasion in 2015, bronze medalist in 2023.
2 love. 3 love. Love 4. Love 5.
Sparkle in this game, in this match.
6 love. As
Calderano is next.
6-1. 1-7.
Hard enough for Calderano to play his shots.
1-8.
There, for example, a lot of, he's not having to stretch a great deal.
8-2.
That was better for
9-2. 2-10. 11,
yes,
two.
He wound up for leveled the match. He trailed 2 games to love.
1 love.
He's certainly now so well from international competition and club competition.
1 all. 3-1. 2-4. 2-5. 6-2.
First.
7-2. 2-8.
Trails by 6.
3-8. 8-4.
At world number 23.
9-4.
It doesn't look like it.
5-9. 6-9. 9-7.
Oh, what a moment to produce that sort of
11-7.
Hugo Calderano has